Sumner County parents are indicted on child abuse charges. A warning, what you're about to hear is disturbing. Police say Norbert D'Souza and Annette Rodriguez forced a young girl to eat human feces, causing her to get sick. D'Souza is also accused of hitting a child with a belt, and Rodriguez is accused of biting her fingers and toes.
Right now,